Starfield is the biggest game of 2023 and a heavy one to run on the PC. Unless you have a CPU that can handle the game well, expect the game to drop frames left and right. A newer 6-core 12-thread CPU is required for optimal 60+ FPS gameplay. The likes of Core i5-9600K with 6-core 6-threads or Core i7-9700K with 8-core 8-threads will handle the game fine for the most part, but expect big frame drops to go along with it. The older and slower the CPU is, the more issues you'll face. If we are talking about older models that will handle the game without many frame drops, a Core i9-9900K with 8-core 16-threads is where it's at for stable 60+ FPS gameplay. For anything weaker, I would recommend you lock the FPS to 30 or 40 and enjoy the game that way, as it will eliminate 90% of the frame drops. And now, for anyone seeking to get the maximum possible FPS numbers out of Starfield no matter what, let's get to it. Instead of benchmarking the game to see how it performs on specific PC hardware, let's see what we can do to optimize the game for the maximum possible performance. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience. The download link for Low Specs Experience is available in the video description. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select Starfield from the drop-down menu. Once done, press the Load the Optimization Package. If the Low Specs Experience does not automatically detect a supported game version on your system, manually select the game installation directory, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!